I'm Cheng Zhang from Microsoft Research Cambridge. I'm a principal researcher in machine learning. Today, I'm going to talk about our project Corsica. So this is a project about decision optimization with causal machine learning. So the holy grail of decision optimization is the ability to answer what if question. Imagine if you are a medical doctor, if you know what happens if you give certain treatment, how to choose the treatment will be very easy. And if you are a sales manager, and if you know what happens to the revenue if you give certain promotions, the decision will also be very easy. So in our project, we would like to automate this process and optimize decisions with machine learning, and in particular, causal machine learning. To answer such questions, we need to understand two things. One is understand the relationship between different variables. For example, if we give like a membership out, will this increase like the number of service on our Azure cloud? And will this drive the revenue afterwards, right? So we want to understand the causal relationship. And another thing we need to understand to finally answer the question is the consequence of the action. How much is the revenue growth if you give a discount or if you give a membership? And this we commonly call causal inference. So both parts are needed. So our team is actually the first team in the world that we bridge causal discovery, causal inference, and deep learning into a single framework so that we allow users to provide us historic data and we can answer all these questions, tell them the relationship between variables, tell them the consequence of different actions, and be able to recommend optimized decisions. So there is a lot of research ongoing, and this is a framework bringing us close to real-world impact because it's flexible, scalable, and be able to deal with all type of real-world data. And so in our mind, in research, this is at the dawn of a golden era. So apart from advanced research, our team is really rooted in real-world impact. So the example we gave about sales, we actually working with our Microsoft Global Channel Sales team to help them to optimize the engagement decisions to drive the revenue growth. Apart from the sales application, we are in active conversation and collaboration exploration with AI for industry, gaming AI, and many other departments in Microsoft. And so, of course, with our team's aim is actually to empower everyone and every organization in the world to be able to do decision optimization with causal machine learning. So we're also exploring collaboration with platform level service, for example, cognitive service, to make an even bigger impact. So if you find that this type of research can help you, or if you want to collaborate with us, please contact us.